Today we are starting a new Let's Play on Lego Pirates of the Caribbean. I am playing Lego Pirates of the Caribbean for the Nintendo DS, but I'm actually playing on my 3DS.
Whoops.
Went to the wrong one. I'm just gonna go to the same place. Oh my god. I started off in the wrong spot. I started off at the end. So here's the beginning. Here we go. We're doing the story. There we go. I just love Lego games. I just thought I'd do one. Besides like a Star Wars. And plus Lego Star Wars is an awesome game. I need to continue that. So, there we go. Donkey. All right, get on. There we go. So, in this part, we are going to fight Jack Sparrow. I got me a sword. But we'll just get as far as we can get. Get into a fight. Here we go. Oh. Whoops. Missed one. But I still got him. Ouch. That looks like it hurt. I know what to do now. So, in the first part of this let's play, we will be beating Jack Sparrow. That's what we're focusing on. Okay, there we go. Come on, old Jack. Wanna fight? Oh, in your face, son. Oh, we beat him. They're coming to save you. Let's just do a little bit of this, and then we'll end this off, then I'll upload and do the next part. These are going to be like 10 minute parts. We're going to do 10 minutes in each part. Yay!